Alright, continuing out my playthrough. What the hell, how come the screen's all like that? Oh, maybe it's the end of the mission.
Okay, the eggheads on our side say that the targeting system is so simple, a child could retarget a nuke.
Or an alien.
Put a lid on it. Barnes, give me some safe coordinates to send this nuke.
I read you. Try 11 degrees, 35 minutes north, and 165 degrees, 23 minutes east.
Confirming, 11 degrees, 35 minutes north, 165 degrees, 23 minutes east. Barnes, what the hell did I just nuke?
Bikini Atoll, nuclear test site.
Good work, Barnes. Let's head home.
Alright, good shit. Alright. Had to let my cat out. Alright, what's this say? Got some level ups. Medical backpack. Alright, return to base. That sounds nice. Alright, good shit. I can use the awesome guys again next mission.
Are you hearing the transmission from...
I hear it.
She's just repeating like a tape loop.
It's not a tape. That's live.
She just... Why isn't anyone stopping her?
She's the only one left. Make it quick.
That's all for now.
Thank you, sir.
I will.
From the interrogation? How did it go?
He was easy to handle. Now we've got our own little stool pigeon.
Then let's use him while we can, and before the lab tries to cut him up to see how he works.
Are you tracking Axis?
Not tracking him directly, but if I find the target, I think it'll lead to Axis.
That's cryptic.
Anyone could be listening in, and I've been tracking this case for too long to risk losing it now.
Talk to her about all this already.
I'm going to get some answers.
Good luck.
That's weird.
All right. That's all I need.
I'll have senior...
Yes, sir.
Good luck.
Yes, sir.
All right. Guess I'll just do another mission. Oop. Alright. Pistol. Alright, this sounds good. This would be good for mutants.
The support agent destabilizes heavy targets. Armor is heavily damaged, and targets are briefly vulnerable to incoming fire.
Huh. Guess they agreed with me. Okay. Let's grab some B. Guardian pack. With this. More damage overall is always nice. My cat's really annoying.
The engineer's landmine explodes when approached. Place it in choke points to limit the enemy's movement or to set up a trap.
Alright, be a good setup. Do another minor operation. Or, mission complexity 7, huh? Rank 3 recon agent. Maybe I can do this. I don't think I have enough good people yet. What's the reward for this one? Oh, okay. I'll do this.
So what do we know about this classified alien technology we're after?
That it's classified alien and technological.
That's not much to go on.
Yeah, just the way Falk likes it.
The man knows how to keep a secret.
What's happening with the sides of the screen here?
Carter?
That's some kind of graphical effect? I try turning that off. I think that might be it.
Who's headed for the creek? Cut through that cow shed.
Roger that.
Outsider spotted.
They're after the same tech we are.
Shit! What do we do?
Thank them for finding it for us, then blow them away.
Yep, I was right. It was that transparency thing.
Look, Grace.
Move!
On my way. On it.
Lifting him.
We got hostiles!
Ready! Target eliminated! Need the doctor!
Walk it off! Set up some cover!
Shield going up!
Knock him around!
Pushing them back! Watch it!
These guys up.
Behind cover!
Repositioning! Going now! I'm in position!
Throwing a blob!
Enemy falling back! I'm out! Enemy down!
Take cover there!
Moving! Roger. Moving out. Take cover! Grenade!
I'm ready!
They're all dead. Let's get moving.
Carter, how accustomed are you to being kept in the dark on a mission?
What do you mean?
I mean, Falk sends you out in the pouring rain and won't even tell you what you're after.
Ours is not to wonder why, Barnes.
Milk tank? The hell? Try a regular shotgun for a while. Resupply now.
You fellas bring your swim trunks?
What? You afraid of a little water?
No. I'm afraid of what might be in the water.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Drones. They must be headed to the artifact.
Barnes, we spotted them.
I see it, Carter. Head down the river.
Those blobs did us a favor.
Huh? That flatbed they toppled gives us a way up. That flatbed they toppled gives us a way up.
Contact!
I really don't see what harm there is in telling us what this technology is.
Maybe they don't know what it is.
Then they could at least tell us that.
Just be ready for evac. I don't want to stick around any longer than I have to.
Ooh. Definitely equipping that.
We got hostiles! Take cover! Moving!
Alright, that wasn't very tactical.
Healing engaged!
Stay focused, gentlemen.
Now hold up there!
No!
No! Help! Cover there!
Positioning.
I'm ready.
All right, wait for this Muton to come through. Guys up.
Get behind that!
Moving! Moving!
Shield that spot! Up and away!
Oh shit!
Muton! I'm in position! Shield up! These are armored!
Take down its defenses! Take it out!
Attacking your turret while it's weak!
Shield is down!
Shit.
Focus on that one.
Got it.
Closing in. Orders.
Nice one, boss.
We did it. Holy Christ, we did it.
Yeah. Come on, let's get moving before we have to do it again.
why I didn't use this awesome pistol before. Much better than that SMG. Certainly has a lot more range.
Barnes, we got it. Whatever it is.
No, ticking sounds or hissing fuses, though, right?
No.
Great. Setting down now.
Oh, that was a nice, quick little mission. Pop that gunner pack on everybody. Alright, bring this guy with, and this guy. Send some dudes on a dispatch mission. Okay. And for a major operation. And that'll be the end of this part.